Okay, so I'm going to show you how to use permanent clipboard to make your grading life easier. So we all know when you grade a lot of student papers, you find yourself writing the same comments over and over. Something like check your spelling, check your punctuation, capitalize the first word in a sentence. So let me just show you a quick way to use permanent clipboard. It's an add-on for Google Chrome. So you're going to go to the Chrome Web Store, click that add-on, type in permanent clipboard. Get that add-on. I've already got it right here. This is the icon for permanent clipboard. Okay, so let's just say you have a piece of student work that you're grading. And right here, let's pretend like this student did not have a capital letter here. So all I'm going to do is highlight that word, and then I'm going to come over here and click the permanent clipboard add-on and click capitalization. That's the comment I want to give him, is something about capitalization. So I'm clicking right here for the insert comment. This little icon is one way to insert a comment. You could also go right here under comments. I'm going to click this insert a comment. I've already clicked capitalization, so I'm just going to now hit Control V. Basically, when I clicked capitalization, it saved that, it copied that. So now when I hit Control V, that pasted it. So I'm just going to hit comment, and now I've got that comment here. What I actually did is I added in a YouTube tutorial on capitalization rules right here after my comment. The comment says, remember to always capitalize the first word in a sentence. Let me show you how to add in a comment that you think you might use. So I'm going to click permanent clipboard, click add new entry, and I want to give it like a one-word description. So let's just say that I might want to say something like spelling, punctuation, capitalization. Another common error that I might see in a student paper might be formatting. So I might say, check your formatting here. I'm going to click Add, and now there that is. So I'm going to go up here where I might say something like that, like, hey, your formatting's off. I'm going to highlight what I think is wrong as far as formatting, and then click Permanent Clipboard, Formatting, and then I just want to add that comment. So I do Control V, comment, and it's got that comment added to that section. It's just a really fast way to add comments that you would make frequently on student work without having to type them. Sometimes when we are typing the same comments over and over, we get bored and tired, and we don't really give comments on the content, which is really what's more important. So now that I've added all of those comments quickly, I can go in and add the comments that are more important. Like, I love what you're saying here. Which, you know, that's just going to be a better way to build relationships with your students. And so whatever we can do to speed up the common comments, I think will be helpful. Thanks for watching.